some things I should like to just call out. Remember, the First Hop Redundancy Protocol, whether it's HSRP or VRRP, eliminates the single point of failure so that devices who need to talk outside of their subnet can do so. They always have a default gateway. So it's default gateway redundancy is what we're getting from it. The terminology FHRP, First Hop Redundancy Protocol, refers to these three technologies: Virtual Router Redundancy Protocol, Hot Standby Redundancy Protocol, and Gateway Load Balancing Protocol. First Hop Redundancy uses an active and standby role within a single redundancy group. It's so important to remember it's not just a virtual IP address, that of the default gateway, but critically important to understand that there is a virtual MAC address. There are more advanced technologies where it's absolutely vital to understand the technology, to understand that First Hop redundancy protocols use a virtual MAC address. Very, very important. Virtual Router Redundancy Protocol is non-proprietary. It is an industry standard. And you can use the priority command to establish the active role. Preempt is the default behavior. Hot Standby Redundancy Protocol is Cisco proprietary. It also can have a priority command. But if you want preempt to take place in HSRP, you must enter the command specifically. You must enter the command specifically.